I'm Bela Fleck.
I'm Abigail Washburn. And you're watching E-Town.
That's perfect.
Like that. First time we played together as a duo, and we started playing as a duo, was when Abby's grandmother asked us to play at her church, and we threw together a set, not really thinking all that much about it. Yeah. Before that, the only thing we had done is like played for Abby's nephews and niece, and that's all family
like
things,
room,
like do a song or something.
Yeah.
And so we did this concert, and we looked at each other and went, that went better than it should have.
And it was easy and fun.
Yeah, and we found ourselves very comfortable on stage together, goofing around and talk. I never normally talk. Look, see, I'm already dominating. And, but
he's
with Abby,
shy usually.
I feel very comfortable talking. I don't know why.
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
And the two banjos thing, the brotherhood, sisterhood, whatever it is of the banjos is a connection point for us anyway. And we're always very interested in what each other are doing musically as a couple that are together. Yeah. You could even say there's some muse action going on, you know, where
muse
I play things.
Action.
I write something and I want to see what Abby thinks about it before I show it to the Flecktones or, you know, Chick Corea or whoever I'm playing with. I'm always very into what her perspective is, and I think she does the same thing with me.
That's true.
So, but that actually playing together was a whole different trip.
Abigail Washburn and Bela Fleck.